tricking us. Tripping my windows and sending us goals. My backseat ain't empty, we just left the Fendi. We getting it all over the place. This is why I need the family. This is why I need. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. Give me a huge thumbs up. Make sure to subscribe down below. Click the notification bell for you guys to keep being notified every time I make video. And let's get started in today's video. So today's video is basically, we're gonna empty these containers because we're gonna save them for like, Actually, I like the containers, but I don't know what we should save them for, so probably I should just give them to my sister, the containers. So yeah, because I'm not going to be using these containers or the boxes, because the boxes are like, look at it, like the lid is off, the top is off, because like there's like, I gotta make sure I get the other one out. And even the cleanser and stuff like that. Because my sister can have all these containers that have the same moisturizer in them. Because it's, as I said, it was this one, Cetaphil moisturizer. And I'm allergic, I guess. That makes my skin break out. And guys, since we have like different cleansers, we're gonna still use the cleanser from Bubble Skincare, because we need to like get other products instead of like different things. So we'll probably just like put this in with the acne stuff. So I'm gonna clean out the container, and then I have to bite this. So I'm so sorry that I have to bite this container. But like, that's the only way I get the cleansers off, is biting the lid off. Or at least, because I don't know any other way. So this is some cleanser, but guys, I don't use it, so I'm gonna just wash it out. I know that's wasting cleanser, but I didn't use it for like any day. And because I need it cleaned out, and it's only like a little bit cleanser in there. Okay, so I'm gonna get like a little, I don't have a towel, but, well, I have a towel in here, of course you can see, but I don't have like a towel that probably might fit into the container to like dry it all. I'm not sure. That's why I'm trying this like life hack, I guess. That is not a life hack, but it's just a life hack to me, I guess. But yeah, I think the container's all dry. So we're gonna add our acne stuff from Neutrogena. Good that the video is still recording, because sometimes I think it's gonna end the video. So instead of pumping this, we're gonna dump this in the cleanser. I mean, in the Bubble Skincare cleanser. Since we cleaned it out, because we had other skincare in there. But yeah, we're using Neutrogena. I'm gonna make sure I put a lot of cleanser in here. See how much I need to add. That's why it makes those sounds. Because I'm gonna be using it like every day. It's just gonna be upstairs. And gosh, guys, I used like half of the container. Like, see, this is how much I have. Neutrogena, please send me some more. I'm joking, don't, because I have more. It's just, I don't have more of that brand. But my grandma will understand, I think. I don't know. Gosh, I hate these containers because, like, when you become a bubble ambassador, these containers are, like, so hard to put back on. And, like, they need to make, like, other, like, skincare. Not, like, at least better lids. Like, you know what I mean? Gosh, it hurt me. Gosh, it's, like, so hard to put on. Like, you're, like, I don't know which way it goes. Or at least it doesn't go on. And I'm like, what? That's because you gotta add this one and then take off the lid. And I think you add it like this. No, it's all messed up now. Bubble skincare. I don't like your skincare for a reason. Even though I work for you guys, but I don't like the lids. Like, I don't like the lids on the containers. Like, why do they have to be so hard to put back on? Like, what do you guys do to the lids? Or who even made them? I always wondered that. And then, you know, when your products that are bubble and then the bubble thing fades away, eventually when it gets so old, I'm like, they need to do something about that. Okay, that's enough of cleanser. Now I gotta wash this out the sink a little bit. Okay, next is, that's all. But we're gonna put this in our mini fridge. Cause, yeah, but we're gonna make another video about that. Because, yeah. Actually, this is gonna be the video about that. It's just like, we still have some containers that we don't want. Well, I mean, we could save this box, but this is not a Night Max, guys. It is a Night Max, but I put moisturizer in it, so it's probably, like, messed up bubble skincare. So, yeah, it's probably messed up because I did bad things. Well, my drawer for my skincare is all empty. Time to go upstairs with you guys. And it's gonna be hard to make this video vertical, like, horizontal on the side. So, yeah. I'll try my best to not drop my phone. And, I might have to come down here a couple times. Actually, I might not because I have to give my sister all three of these moisturizers. But, yeah. But she's sleeping right now. So, when she wakes up, she'll see moisturizer on her desk. And I'm gonna just tell her that you can have these. I don't use them. But, yeah. Anyways, guys, let's get our skincare. So, this one. Gosh, there's gonna be, like, so many to pick up, and I'm gonna be like, what? I can't even pick them all up. Like, seriously. Okay, guys, let's go upstairs. Good that the door's open. Okay, sorry if you can't see my face. It's kind of hard because of the skincare. Okay. Now we need somewhere to put you guys. Good that I have a phone stand up here. So, yeah. Sorry about that. I have, and I think my skincare, my mini fridge had melted water. I don't know how it has melted water in here. I don't know how it does that. That's my question, because it's always plugged in. Or is it off? That's so strange, because why is there leaking water? Can't forget to take the packaging out to put this in the mini fridge. Because I don't think you can have the box in the mini fridge. Because I know it's like skincare, but yeah. But yeah, guys, I might have to take this downstairs, the mini fridge, to empty it. So yeah. Like empty the water. That's why I have to unplug it, sadly. But yeah, I'll be right back, guys. I might have to edit this video, but I'll be right back. Bye for now. We got to clean this mini fridge with our little screen cleaner. But it's, of course, probably for a mirror too, because it's screen cleaner. And this mini fridge has like a lot of thick fingerprints on it. Just because like, you like try to like move the mirror, but yeah. Wow, and that looks so nice and fancy. So, yeah, guys, I got this from Amazon, this, screen cleaner, so it looks like this. But yeah, sorry that I haven't been doing videos like this, like vertically, because some of you guys watch vertically. But yeah, okay, best part, plugging this back in and adding our skincare. Okay. I don't think we can show us putting it in the mini fridge, but we will try our best to, I guess. It's kind of hard to record a video and show you guys a mini fridge that we're going to put stuff in. I mean, we could put it on the floor and show you guys, but yeah. Okay, so this is what, wait, sorry, my skincare products are in the way. This is what my mini fridge looks like. Sorry, guys. Looking like this. Sorry, I thought my phone screen was my, what is it called? My hands are keep on getting in the way. But yeah, I thought this phone stand was there, but yeah. So I'm gonna try my best. I wish I could record this somehow and like flip the camera, but I can't. So I'm gonna put my skincare in it and then I'll show you guys what it looks like. Okay, we can't forget this product. Oh, this actually fits in here. I'm like, what? So I only have like 6 bubble skincare products. Well, I only have 2 bubble skincare products and then 2 facial sprays and then 2 gel cleansers and then 1 Neutrogena, what's it called? Body gel. But yeah. So I'll try to show you guys what it order it's in, I guess. I might have to post a YouTube short, but it looks like this. So if you guys can see this, it looks like that. And it's so cute. I still wish, like, if they made lip balm, you could put it right here. And it would be so nice. But yeah, it looks like that. And it's kind of hard to close, but yeah. Gosh, I don't know why this is like so hard to close, but anyways, guys, I'm gonna end this video here. I had to take this part out of the mini fridge to add the skincare because my mini fridge is not that long, but yeah. Anyways, guys, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Make sure to like this video, subscribe, click the notification bell for you guys can be notified every time I make a video. Oh, and we forgot one thing. We forgot to put our stickers on the bubble fridge. So, yeah, I mean, it's my mini fridge, so I can decorate it how I want. So, I'm going to decorate it with some bubble skincare stickers. And then we might make, like, a YouTube shorts about it and be like, we decorated our mini fridge with bubble skincare stickers. I always hate this sticker, the one with the bubble. Like, it always rips for me, and I'm like, oh my gosh, I hate that. Like, it's every time I take it off, and I'm like, I hate that one. I don't mean to, like, hate on a sticker. It's just, like, it's just when it rips in half, you're like, how do I fix it again? But yeah, right now I'm decorating my mini fridge with some bubble skincare stickers. I still like the fish. It's just at least make something that is a fish instead of like other stuff. I mean, I like I like all of them. But yeah, sorry, I have to be down here to like do this because it's kind of hard to do this and record a video at the same time. And you're like, I can't do that at the same time. But I'm still here, guys. It's just, I have to decorate this mini fridge and then it would be so cute. So, yeah. But yeah, so I'm going to have one side. So the side that I'm decorating now is going to have one bubble. I'm going to make sure this is even. One bubble thing that says bubble on it. And then the other one, which will be this one right here in the middle that says bubble on the other side. So I'm like decorating both sides and it's so cute. I'll show you guys after, just wait. But anyways, my day was good. So I went I went to KFC last night. We ordered online and I had to like sign up for the app and all of that. And I was like, oh, this is so much fun. They got our delivery. They even like were ready like when we got there. Like it was like so crazy. I don't like this one. I don't like this bounce back. Oh, it's break even. Whoops. They always make them so different names, like break even. Like it literally says break even on it. Whoops, I just moved my skincare by basically. Oh, it's still in the same position. They just move a lot. But yeah.
I definitely like, I would definitely like use Bubble Skincare other stickers, but yeah. Okay, now I gotta decorate the other side, but I just want one moisturizer on this side. Next is the other side. So, this video is 20 minutes long, guys, but sorry, guys, about recording the video so long, but I forgot to decorate the mini fridge, and I was like, well, I have to decorate it because the Bubble Bastard said that some of them in the group chat that I am in, because we made it, and I told you guys about it, like, a lot. But, yeah, it's so nice that we're in that group chat. Because, I mean, Bubble didn't make that. The Bubble Ambassadors did. Like, the people that are my age and stuff like that. I didn't like that sticker there. At least it comes off again, I guess. Just don't know where to put it. What about right there? Okay, time to show you guys what it looks like. Here we go. Let me put it up here so I can give you a better view. So this is what it looks like. This is the one side, the left side. It just looks like to right for you guys, but yeah. And this is the other side of the stickers, and it looks so cute on the mini fridge. I didn't put anything on the top because, you know, you don't even use it. And then I didn't put anything like on the, you know, mirror and stuff like that, but yeah, because that's just like, why would you do that to a mini fridge? Why would you put like stickers on the top of the mini fridge? And of course, guys, I'm keeping this box because, you know, Bubble Skincare, and it's Bubble Skincare's sunscreen. And yeah, I have another pack of stickers. I could finish decorating that mini fridge, but I don't want to. I might put some on the Bubble Skincare products, but yeah. So yeah, guys, I'm gonna end this video here. Make sure to like this video, subscribe, click the notification bell for you guys to keep you notified every time I make a video. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. And this is the ending of this video because I accidentally almost ended the video, and then I figured out that I had to put the stickers on my mini fridge from Bubble Skincare. So yeah. Anyways, guys, peace out. Bye, everyone. Thank you so much for watching. Bye. And I'll see you guys in my next video. Peace out. Have a nice day. Bye.